if my Thea's here. Come down.
Oh, you look so pretty.
That's you for me.
Oh, you talking about
her? Yeah, you look so pretty, Aria.
Thank you.
Asking my girlfriend's dad for her hand in marriage.
Oh, hey, sweet thing.
Hey, sir, how you doing? I just wanted to call you man to man, let you know that I'm in love with your daughter. I want to spend the rest of my life with her, and I want to get your blessing to marry the love of my life.
So cute.
What? Aren't you her gay best friend? What are you talking about?
No, tell him.
No, sir, I'm not. I'm not, sir. I want to marry your daughter. I'm in love with her, and I
want
to get your blessing.
So
I'm serious, sir. I want to marry your daughter.
Yeah. Why is
hey,
he laughing?
The guy who, you know, who likes to eat the Parmesan eggplant? Yeah, he wants to marry my daughter. Yeah.
No, sir. I sir.
Well, was that a no?
He thinks I'm not.
Was that a no, though? I don't get. No, babe, it's okay. No.
Aria, what is this? I said clean your room. This is not clean, Aria.
I'm not Aria. I'm Baby. Call me Baby right now. I don't care if you're mad.
Oh my God. I'm sorry, Baby. I should have known better. You're just like your mama. You're not Aria. You're Baby. I'm so sorry, Baby. Daddy won't ever make that mistake again, okay? I promise, Baby. You're my baby, okay? As a matter of fact, I'm so sorry. I'm going to clean the room for you, okay? All right, Baby? Okay, Baby? There you go. Cleaning your room. I'm sorry, Baby.
Hey. Man, babe, you look good today. You look like a snack. You a snack.
I'm not a snack. I'm a Happy Meal. I come with kids and toys. Happy Meal.
Oh, you look real good, Happy Meal.
To make you happy.
You still mad at me?
No.
So why are you doing that?
Doing what? I'm not doing anything.
What do you mean? You're still clearly mad at me. Look.
Okay, you know what? No, I'm mad.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave you alone.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah.
You're so annoying and I'm so tired of fighting with you that you need to leave.
Yep.
Open the door
come
and get
on,
out.
Babe, come on, you trip.
No, I'm
we
not.
We can make this work.
No,
babe.
We're not making anything work but you walking out that door. Bye.
All right, fine. This is what you want. Fine.
Wait.
What?
You're really gonna leave right now?
You told me to leave.
Yeah, but I didn't mean it. You know what? No. Whatever. I mean it this time. Leave. You wanted to leave? Go ahead. Leave.
You sure you want me
you
to leave?
You wanted to leave.
You sure?
Bye.
All right. Make up it.
Goodbye.
All right.
Wait. Are you serious right now?
What? You told me to leave, Des.
You big dummy. I didn't mean it. When a girl says leave, she means stay.
What? When? How did you? But you wanted me to. You want me to stay or leave? I don't understand. What do you want me to do?
Why would you leave?
I don't guess he told me to leave.
That doesn't mean leave. That means stay. What don't you get?
I'm here. I'm not going nowhere.
Let's go.
I'm so scared for my life.
I'm moving out and we're taking the kids.
Oh, we're leaving you.
Why is your stuff packed?
Because we're leaving. We're not coming back.
What do you mean you're not coming back? Where are you guys going?
Yeah, we're just leaving. We're done.
We're done?
Yeah.
You guys are leaving me?
Yeah, all of us.
All right, well, hey, good luck. Have a good life. Hey, you guys,
what?
It's nice to know you guys.
Dad, what?
I'm gonna have a big empty house for myself. And if anything, you're gonna come back. You can't handle these kids. Look at these kids.
Yeah, I
can. Look at this kid. Troublemaker, attitude, just like you. So, hey, good luck, okay?
Okay.
Peace.
Bye. Hey,
you're my property. You gotta leave now.
That's fine. I was going anyway.
Before I call the cops.
I was going anyway. What are you doing?
What?
You were just checking her out.
No, I wasn't.
So then what were you doing?
You know what? I'm gonna be honest with you. I was. You know
what?
Why? You know why?
What?
Because I'm so glad you don't dress like that. I mean, look at that. Booty shorts in the summer? Oh my God, I don't like that. Don't ever dress like that, babe. I love you the way you are. Don't dress like that. Damn, don't dress like that. Never, don't ever dress like that.
Stop looking.
Oh my God, is that my ex? What is she? Just don't look over there, okay?
Let's keep walking. Josh, I'm gonna go jump her.
What are you doing? No, Aria!
Your trash, okay?
Hi, little girl! No disrespect, but your daddy is so cute.
Oh, thank you.
Baby's so big. When I tell mommy.
No, no, don't tell your mommy, please. Please, you want some ice cream? You want some food? Yeah? Okay. You promise you won't tell mommy if I get you some food? Okay, all right, let's go. Let me tell you something, bro.
Hey, it's chill.
Not my, it's time I tell him something,
hey,
okay?
Relax.
First of all, I'm her daddy. I'm her daddy, if you know what I mean.
Stop.
Yeah. And no. Babe, listen, I ain't scared of you, man. No, you thought I was scared. Oh, look, I'm shaking. No, I'm not scared of you, bro. I ain't scared of you, okay? Let me tell you something else. I'm going to put a ring on your daughter's finger. I ain't going to ask for permission. Nah, baby, he's got to know I love you. I love her, okay? And I'm going to marry her whether you like it or not.
Babe.
And that's what my homie told his father-in-law, and he's in the hospital now. I'll never talk to you like that, though, Daddy. What advice do you got for him?
That he's lucky to be alive.
He very is. Here you are, Daddy. Your daddy wants to talk to you.
Hi, Dad.
My friend Brian's girlfriend is cheating on him, and we want to find out who the guy is, but we can't find anything on the guy. Not even this Instagram. We want to know, though. We're going crazy to find this information out.
Laptop.
Should I go to police? What do you mean, laptop?
It's time.
What are you doing?
So, you got any information on him?
Yeah, I think he has,
Chris Martinez, brown hair, 5'11", green eyes. Born April 20th, 1991. Drives a Honda Civic. Works at Target, but was fired for stealing Pokemon cards.
What?
His mom's name is Guadalupe. He currently works at a gym as a personal trainer. I wonder who he's training, huh? His ex-girlfriend's name is Steph, and she makes cakes? Oh, his Instagram name is Chris Steals Your Girl. How ironic is that one, huh?
How did you do this?
Huh?
Who are you?
Your girlfriend.
Who do you work for?
Nobody.
FBI?
What?
Let me tell Brian all this info. I'll be back. Can I borrow your laptop?
Yeah.
I love you, babe. Thank you.
Oh my God, your daughter's so cute.
Daddy, who is that?
That's Daddy's ex-girlfriend.
She looks like SpongeBob.
Sorry, not sorry. She got mommy's personality. Listen, we gotta go. We don't wanna ruin our appetite here.
Bye, Shrek. I like your movies.
Shrek. You do kind of look like Shrek, though. Come on. High five.
When she comes home drunk from A Girl's Night Out.
Oh my God, what happened?
I got to take him to the hospital, Mom.
Why? What happened?
My back.
What happened to your back?
Carrying all this loyalty for my girlfriend. Ah, my back.
It's okay. Hang in there. We're almost there.
Legend, is that you?
Oh my God.
Daddy, who is that?
It's another one of Daddy's ex-girlfriends. What are you doing on this side of town anyways?
I'm just working out here.
Work out your face. I'm sorry, that's all her mama right there. That's all her mama. Listen, I gotta go, okay? Go look on your workout.
Whatever.
Bye, Freddy Cougar.
Freddy Cougar. You do look like Freddy Cougar. Goodbye, Daddy. Bye. Yeah. Your mama's gonna be so proud of you. Hey, mama. Here's a kiss for you. Oh, okay.
Daddy, can you pass me my drink, please?
Got you. Are you deaf? She said daddy.
I know, daddy. I was just passing it to you because you're daddy. Daddy. He's daddy. Zaddy? Or daddy? You're daddy. Daddy.
There you go, baby.
Thank you, Dad.
Stop touching me. Why does your friend always do this?
I don't know, Dad. He's weird.
How you get your girlfriend to leave IKEA before she spends all your money? You text her saying a girl's hitting on you.
Oh my God, you got here quick.
There's nobody hitting on you? Are you serious?
No, nobody was hitting on me, babe.
I was going poo and I couldn't even wipe myself.
Oh my God, is that what that smell
no,
was?
No, it's your upper lip now.
Ugh. Wait, why are you walking like that?
Because I couldn't wipe.
Ugh. She smells. Clean yourself, please.
You can't keep talking to me like that anymore, Dad. I'm not a little girl anymore.
Don't disrespect me. I'm your father. And stop yelling at me.
Next time you talk to me like that, I'm going to have my boyfriend do something about it. Huh, babe?
Oh, yeah? Do something about it.
Yeah, I'll do something about it, Daddy. What you want me to do, huh? Take care of you, Daddy, huh? Do your hair, take you out, huh? I'll be your daddy. Spank me. Yeah. What you want me to do, Daddy? I'll take you out on a date. Huh? Can be your new mama.
You
keep doing this to me.
You got on my back.
So scary looking. I can't do anything.
You really think she got your back?
Yeah. Like
that. She loves me.
Yeah, but she loves me more.
I'm like her son.
Hello?
Mom.
Yeah?
I need you to do me such a huge favor, please.
Yeah?
Okay, so I'm not home right now, so if Legend calls you, you haven't seen me and you haven't heard from me.
Oh, you're not going to put me in the middle again?
Mom, please, Mom, I'm in the middle of something, just please.
Fine, I guess we city girls have to stick together.
That's right, Mom. All right, love you. Bye.
Love you, bye.
Told you.
Wait.
I told you she was going to have my back. I told you.
Did she just say city girls?
I don't know.
How does she know that?
How does she...
Watch. Let me call her.
She's not going to...
City girls?
She's going to have my back.
She says city girls.
She's going to have
my
back. No. Hey, Ma.
Hey, son.
Listen, have you seen Dez?
No, why?
You haven't heard from Dez at all.
No, I haven't heard from her in a while.
Really?
Yeah, why?
Because she hasn't been answering her phone calls, and I've been blowing her up all over social media, and I'm not getting anything.
Huh. Yeah, I haven't heard from her or seen her in a bit.
It's something really suspicious about Dez right now, and I just don't feel comfortable. I feel like she's up to something. You sure you haven't seen her?
Yeah, no, I haven't heard from her at all. Why? I mean, if I hear from her, I'll let you know.
You sure you haven't seen her?
I haven't heard from her. I haven't heard. Nope, I have not.
Okay.
All right, love you.
Yeah, you sure do. No more Christmas presents, no more birthday presents.
What?
And her breath stinks. I never said that.
What?
Her breath stinks.
No, it doesn't.
I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
Y'all, I told you, though. I told you.
This sucks, man. Do not touch it until I come back. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. What up, man? Did you touch it? Okay, here you go. Success. There you go. Good job. There you go. Let's drink up. The nerves of some people. Sit. You won't believe what just happened.
What?
I went to the bank. This girl comes up to me. She says, "I'll give you $100 if I kiss you."
What?
She just wanted to kiss me for $100. Just a little bit. She said, "Just give me a peck. That's it. It won't hurt."
Gosh.
I was like, "Yo, I got a girlfriend." She's like, "So? It's just a peck for $100." Exactly.
Oh my god,
bro. I can't believe this. It is disgusting. People don't respect us.
No,
people don't respect relationships anymore.
Oh, thank
Anyways,
God you said
no. I got $100, babe. You wanna go shopping?
Yeah, babe.
Come on, let's go.
How'd you get these $100?
Hey, babe. What's wrong? Hey. You okay?
Yes.
Oh! Are you serious right now?
That was so difficult to push out.
All of that for a fart?
That was so difficult to push out, man.
I don't like you. I don't like you.
I don't like me either. Wait for me.
Let me get this right. Your girlfriend is tripping because you got another girlfriend? What? Well, did you tell her that you got two eyes? One eyeball's for her and the other eyeball's for the other one?
Excuse me?
Duh, that doesn't make sense. Your girlfriend is tripping.
Hello?
Yeah, no.
Hello? Hey,
break up with her. She don't understand.
What do you mean break up with her? She don't understand. You got two eyes. You looking at other people too?
I'm just kidding, babe. No, babe, I'm kidding. Nobody's on the phone.
What do you got two ears for? To listen to more of the girls?
No, babe, chill. It was just a joke. It was a joke. Hey, why do you get so mad?
Your life's a joke.
Whoa. Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, babe. You know what's funny? I came across this profile, Homewrecker69, and I seen that you liked a few of her photos, and I just wanted to let you know that if I catch you doing that again, we're going to have some problems. You hear me?
Yeah. Understood.
Oh, you hungry? I'm making weenies.
I'm good, babe. I'm good.
Okay. Hello?
Hey, babe.
Huh?
Stop what you're doing and come outside right now.
Okay, I'm good.
Right now. Come on.
What happened, babe?
Babe, you know I love you, right?
Okay?
Until the end of time.
You're scaring
me. And
I'm
going to spoil you for the rest of your life.
What?
Okay, I want you to take that money,
for
have
me?
A day for yourself, and get whatever you want. Go
what?
Get your nails done, go to the mall, whatever it is, okay?
What?
I'm serious, come here.
Oh, but there's a lot of money.
Babe, it doesn't matter. But for you, nothing. Nothing
what?
Is enough, okay? I love you. Go spoil yourself. Come on, babe. Come here.
Wait, what?
Get out of here.
Really?
Enjoy your day. All to yourself. I'm going to take care of the kids.
What?
Okay? You
By
enjoy
myself?
Yourself, and I love you. Give me a kiss. Where you guys going?
To Target.
Oh, to Target. Okay, put your hands out. I got something for you. Put your hands out. Don't let nobody flirt with mommy. If somebody tries to, you tell them that your daddy is crazy. Okay? Tell him, back up.
Back up.
Mommy got a boyfriend.
Mommy got a boyfriend.
And he crazy.
He's crazy.
Say, he crazy.
He crazy.
That's right. There you go. I love you. Here,
love
some,
you.
Some for you too. I love y'all, okay? Have fun. Hey, don't spend it all in one place. Okay? Love y'all.
Look, we're going to the mall to go shopping, huh? Mm-hmm. We're not going to Target no more. Let's go. I'm gonna be posting this. I'm single for good on my Insta stories, and we're gonna see the reaction we get.
Who the hell is
that
Ricky?
Was so good.
Who the hell is?
This is a high school friend.
It's like a different dude every time, bro. Okay, decline.
Oh, sorry.
Decline.
Sorry.
Ricky is calling back. She's not really single. Yeah.
Maybe this is a
why?
Bad idea.
Why is your phone blowing? Open one of those text messages. Open.
Maybe they're trying to see if I'm okay.
Oh! Why would he text you that? Why would he text you a pic of his... She's not single, bro! She... And then they click. You believe that? No, I'm gonna expose this one. I'm gonna expose... She's
just...
not single, bro! Look, I don't know how to tell you this, but... I want to break up, okay? I'm done. I'm moving on.
No.
I'm done.
No. Listen. We don't break up. We're not going on any breaks. You're not leaving me. I'm not leaving you. We're going to stay together forever. So listen, this is how we're going to do it. You have two choices. You can either plan a wedding or you could plan a funeral. You choose. The choice is yours. And you got to choose now. Like right now.
Plan a wedding.
Plan a wedding.
Most,
that's
most
what I thought. Okay.
What do you want to do this wedding?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Okay.
Tomorrow. I'm calling everybody right now.
You do that. You do
right
that.
Right now.
Yeah. Let's go buy you the wedding ring right now. Yeah.
Hello? Mm. Thea, can you tell my Theos that we're getting married tomorrow?
Yeah.